Meet Dr. William Townsend, the first licensed black optometrist, who transcended visual limitations to become a key figure in the civil rights movement in Arkansas. His optometry practice filled a critical gap in vision care for black residents in Little Rock, marking him not only as a groundbreaking professional but also a community leader.